पेंडेमिक COVID-19 आउटब्रेक स्टैंड स्टिल इकोनॉमी लॉकडाउन ऑन मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेसेस इंडस्ट्रियल सेक्टर स्टैंड विद अ पॉज दिस इज द एक्चुअल पिक्चर फॉर द फिस्कल ईयर ऑफ 2021 हियर बाय वार्मली वेलकम यू ऑल टू लर्न द फेज ऑफ दिस अंडरस्टैंडिंग एंड दिस अंडरस्टैंडिंग मार्क्स अस विद अ वर्ड दैट्स इट टू बी द Industrial Production Index Number and this marks you with the construction of new phase and in which you will learn level of production in current year, base year, weight and relative importance of it of industrial output. So let's analyze them one by one. Warmly welcome you in today's session. Three. Backbone of Indian economy, manufacturing sector under the pandemic stood on one single leg supply of essentials but delivered its production. So we will compare the base year and current year assessment and even industrial production will going to be assessed in this fiscal year to have what we have lost and where we have to work on. The drafting policies and implementation will be as per the situation. India and manufacturing sector, the essential part of employment, labor intensive technique used to deliver huge population with number of employment opportunities, ample of industry and marks its presence with the measures of production. Index number of industrial production says that we will measure the relative increase or decrease of industrial output level of the country. किसी भी देश में होने वाला उत्पादन उसका कंपेयर होगा पिछले साल के अकॉर्डिंग इस साल. So we can assess the increase or decrease rate. We can assess what is the outcome for the value addition. What is the contribution of each sector of economy. So firstly we analyze agriculture, then industry, then service. And this classification of industrial sector and its production is done on three grounds: mining, manufacturing and electrical products. So here is the first question which we will see how we used to analyze it. We have three segments of industry. The production output of three segment, one base year, current year, third is weight, and that's units are given. So have a look on the question and later we will have board presentation for the solution. So I am assembling it digital with physical class.
Dear scholars, today we were going to assess next topic and hereby I am warmly welcome you all in new learning phase of the statistics class where we are discussing index number. Index number is comparison of 2 years production. It could be production, it could be price, anything. So today we will going to learn about production. This marks you with the secondary sector introduction of assessment. So hereby what we will discuss today, let's see in a very great preceptor that it's today's class is based on index number of industrial production because secondary sector is involved. Now we were going to come to next one. What we will assess today is just based an assessment of secondary sector. Secondary sector, because today we are discussing industry. Industry and its production. And this accounts to secondary sector. Secondary sector included your industry, so that's production will account over here. That's why assessment ka double S represent for today's class, secondary sector. Let's see, this is the question which says construct index number of industrial production from the following information. Ab aapko following information ke name par this is given. This one tabular presentation is delivered which says industry. Three sector have been classified. हमें तीन segment दिए हैं. Secondary sector के three segments दिए हैं और हर sector के segment का हमें output दिया है. कौन से year का? Base year का, current year का. और उसका weight भी दिया है. So this is weighted method. And that's unit. अब यूनिट्स भी गिवन है कि कितने टन्स है, थाउजेंड्स है और टन्स है, मिलियन टन्स है, इट्स अकाउंट्स टू दैट. सो दिस इज योर होल क्वेश्चन वेयर वी विल गोइंग टू चेक इंडस्ट्री बेस ईयर आउटपुट, करंट ईयर आउटपुट एंड वेट एंड दैट मार्क्स विद अ यूनिट विच यूनिट स्टैंड्स कॉमन फॉर बोथ द ईयर्स. एंड नाउ वी विल डिस्कस द सोल्यूशन विच आई हैव बीन delivering in tabular presentation for the better understanding, and I'm dividing into two parts. One part will be the solution one, another part will be calculation one. Look, so that you can understand better. Now let's see the solution. The first thing we will solve it out will be the copying from the question, what we have and what we need. Then we will going to check it out. Firstly, we should need with the industry and which classified industry we are going to have base year and current year comparison. So the first sector given to our segment is said to be the manufacturing production, that is 122, which I have copied from here. Look, base year 122, then current year 300, then 203 electrical products, and then 203, then next one is 400, then I wrote 400, then mining 65, and then mining 87. This much we have copied down from question. Now as we know that we have to compare the relative value, and that relative value can be calculated with the quantity of the current year and quantity of the previous year. So this is the relative value, and which formula I'm writing it over here, Q1 upon Q0 into 100. This we will calculate in this way. So this represents, check it out, what will be the Q1? What will be the Q1? The first thing, Q1 will be current year output. Let's see, this is Q1. And base year output is your Q0. Okay. So we have Q1 and Q0. So we will start putting the value. Q1, first manufacturing production, Q1 is 300. And then we have Q0, that is 122. So we put it on each other's end, and that into 100. Ultimately, we receive this value. Then next one also, Q1 is 400 and Q0 is your 203. Then we put it in this way, then multiplied with 100, and we got the value. Then another third one is also in the same, 87 upon 65, then we got the value. Then next portion which we have in the question which we will use now is said to be your weight. And this weight is delivered over here only, check. When it is given in the question, then let's see manufacturing sector or manufacturing production segment and weight given. Then industry products, and then mining, and then we have the same. Now let's check it out in diagonal way that we can have both the sides. Look, the first one amount accounts to 85 that we copied here. Then 5 that we copied down, then again electrical products after mining, then 10. Then ultimately we were going to assemble them in summation because hume total weight chahiye hoga. And total isliye chahiye hoga kyunki hume kya lena hai, aggregate weight. And this aggregate weight accounts with the summation of them. That means 85 plus 5 90 plus 10 100. Then weight relative. This means to say that we will going to get this amount if we will multiply them. If we will multiply these both, then we will get weight relatives. So we will start multiplying them and we will start receiving the values. And these values later going to be there. So let's have the quick recall ki hame question mein already three things given hongi. That is prices or production of 2 years, weights, and kis segment ka hai wo bataya hoga. So तो हम उसे नीचे कॉपी डाउन करेंगे. देन वी विल गोइंग टू हैव रिलेटिव वैल्यू. दैट रिलेटिव वैल्यू विल बी कैलकुलेटेड फ्रॉम द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ करंट ईयर अपॉन प्रोडक्शन ऑफ बेस ईयर इनटू 100 दैट वी ऑलरेडी हैव डिड. एंड देन वी मल्टीप्लाई इट विद वेट टू गेट रिलेटिव वेट्स. एंड वेट्स आर गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन एंड दीज विल बी मल्टीप्लाइड. एंड लेटर वी विल गोइंग टू सम अप दिस थिंग एज वी हैव बीन कम्प्लीटली गोइंग टू हैव the summation. These both summation will be utilized as we have been early the formula already done, but just the change is that this time we will write industrial production rather than P, and because it's not price, it's production, so that's why we are writing industrial production. And these industrial production formula says that summation of RW upon summation of W, and this will mark you with the values which we have received from here. Look, RW value is transferred above and then your W is transferred here. And then we have divided them and this brought us to the 232.27. We have brought it to approx value. That's why I have written approx over here. So this is whole board presentation. So have a look. And I hope that you have understood it. If any doubt, then kindly ask.
Hereby, today we have discussed the question on industrial production. Each sector marks its presence in economy and each sector is analyzed. From cost of living to have consumption expenditure. We have industrial production index number comparison, rate of inflation analysis, price index, everything marks its presence as compared to previous year to have better policies draftation, and we should analyze plans which are implemented and their lagging feature. So hereby we are concluding it for today. For meeting the next section of the society, expect to be discussed. So thank you for visiting.